Canada is a beautiful place. We as Canadians must ensure the safety of their environment. The Canadian Wildlife Federation encourages communities to take part in saving the wildlife. We must preserve and protect the wild together for the generations to come. After all, we only have one planet.
The leatherback turtle mostly lives on the west coast of British Columbia. Turtles are a critically endangered species because of poaching and pollution of water. The turtle eggs are commonly eaten by other animals such as seagulls. Together, we must save the turtles from any more harm in the future and to protect the species from extinction. Freshwater and saltwater supply. Having clean water helps animals survive, live, and prosper in their environment. Polluted water destroys ecosystems and the environment in Canada. Pollution is caused by industrial waste, marine dumping, and one of the biggest factors, acid rain.
We encourage students to participate in events, projects, fundraisers, and challenges that your family, friends, and you could do to preserve our environment. When you connect with the environment, you'll become healthier, happier, and more knowledgeable. Fun events that you can participate in, Bike for Wildlife, Walk for Wildlife, The Great Canadian Campout, World Water Day. And Rivers to Ocean Week. Be part of our movement to inspire and to promote change in order to ensure a healthy environment for many years to come.